Can you share the details about this Rotary Club? What your upcoming project?
Well, I'm the governor for District 3141, which comprises of 104 clubs spread right from Colaba to the Hanuman and Palghar district. The basic objective is doing community service and spreading as much smiles as possible in the community. Our thrust areas this year we have identified are 5 or 6 major focus areas. Primary amongst them is pediatric heart surgeries, like Archana ji just mentioned. We are planning to do a minimum of 1500 pediatric heart surgeries this year. We have tied up with 6 major hospitals. We've signed an MOU with them, Fortis, Wockhardt, Ambani, Raheja. All these major hospitals have tied up, and needy children are given this facility free of cost. In fact, the government of Maharashtra has also tied up with us in project Mission Muskaan in this area. Our second focus area is to promote skin, eye and organ protection. We believe that most of the deaths that happen because of fires are primarily because skin is not available and the wound gets infected. So we are trying to promote that as much as possible. Water, they say the next world war is going to be fought on water. So that is another major thrust for our district, where we are planning to construct at least 100 check dams in the remote areas of Palghar, Dahanu, Mokhada, Wada and nearby village areas. We are doing project Chini Kam to spread diabetes awareness, which is becoming a major killer, and India is supposed to be the diabetes capital of the world. So these are the primary focus areas which we are going to stress on in the year 1920 with the help of all the 104 clubs.
So it's very fantastic. Your primary goal it is like heart surgery, Save the Water campaign and diabetes. These are the main 3 issues which India are facing, health issue. But what about the you tied with the Kokila Bain Ambani, big hospital? Majorly those are backward coming, economically backward people are coming from this government hospital. What are that?
Well, these hospitals are big, but the MOU that they have signed with Rotary is that all surgeries will be done free of cost. And these surgeries are primarily for the backward area, backward class people only, people who are below the poverty line. So it doesn't matter which strata of society the child comes from. For us, a child is a child and a life is a life. So all these hospitals will be providing these state-of-the-art facilities to the underprivileged. That is the focus of Rotary.
Sir, would you like to add?
यहाँ पे